way to get some local coffee.
Yes, I need coffee. I got a lot of editing to do, so I need a little cafecito and my little sister. After I just got off work, we ate, what is it, an early dinner? Mm-hmm. We ate early dinner, so now I gotta sit down and edit my job. And
they close like in less than an hour, so we're rushing to get there before they close.
Andrea's over here walking when I tell her. They close at 4, and she's over here taking her time. She took a shower. She went to do her hair. She went to get her nails done, pedicure, manicure.
He's lying. Lies.
Shout out to all the peeps. To all the peeps.
Okay, guys, so we'll see you at the little coffee shop. So we just got here, guys, to the little...
What is this?
This is Old Town Coachella, yeah. It's like what, like 5 minutes away from where we live?
Yeah, like 5 minutes.
Where is it? This is the city hall, I think.
All the old folks hang around here and play dominoes.
This is, oh yeah, the city hall. And the place is right here. They remodeled all this little area. It used to be pretty bad.
So we just got here. It's called Sixth Street Coffee in Coachella. Let Andrea lead us to the entrance. Look, they do have the hats. Ooh, and they have the blue hat. I've been wanting to get one of these hats, guys, to add to my hat collection rotation.
Sixth Street.
Ooh, I kind of want to shirt too. I like this one.
They're not the same.
No, this one has like their logo on the back. They have iced tea for the non-coffee lovers. Hello. So they also have coffee bean bags, so you could, you know, roast your own beans, brew your own coffee at home. And I just bought one of these hats. They have hoodies. These are their hoodies, just the Six logo. And the shirts, Sixth Street Coffee shirts. I like this one, this one's pretty dope. It says Sixth Street Coffee in the back. That one's dope. And then obviously the hats. They have this like curved hat, like little dad hat vibe. A blue one, shout out to the Dodgers. And then they have the black one. So yeah, it's very nice. They have it nice and, it's very nice and small in here. But they have a good coffee. We've been here a few times. But yeah, there are the girls over there waiting for the coffee. Guys, I got a cold brew with cinnamon and honey and a little bit of oat milk. Sophie got an orange apple juice.
Yeah, and they got lemonade and hot chocolate.
And hot chocolate, but she didn't want it. She wanted apple juice. And Andrea, what did you get, love?
Vanilla latte.
She got a vanilla latte with oat milk and a blueberry muffin. Let me show you. Can you open it? Never mind, I got it. So she got a blueberry muffin. Good? Mm-hmm. Yeah, bomb or what?
Yeah.
You want to try it, Sophie? Let me see this.
It looks like a bun. It's like a bun.
So this bag is for like the muffins or the pastries, but they even put their Sixth Street logo on it. Like the attention to detail is what makes it, guys. Like honestly, like they could have just gave us this bag with no logo. Like, okay, like it's going to the trash anyways. But just like their logo, like I'm saying, attention to details, what makes it. You don't want no more?
No, give me a little bit more,
that's it. Okay. Okay, they got the little water fountain over there. Very nice. We decided to go for a little walk behind the coffee shop. We have came here a few times, but we never take a stroll back here. And like they have like a little garden with some lights. I'm sure they turn on at night. It looks beautiful. And they have like a little garden over here. Another fountain in the other side. Oh, look, Sophia with her apple. Look, this it's very beautiful back here, guys. Never been back here. It's nice and cute. Now that it's getting fresher outside, it's good to take out these walks Because when it was 120, nope.
We're going to go look for the scooters.
There's one up ahead. Sophie wants to ride the scooter, so we're going to go ride him. Since they're only in the city of Coachella, where we live, they don't allow them. I have tried to take them over there, but they have that little map that they block them. So, Sophie, you ready for the scooters?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Look at guys. It's a tiny little waterfall. It's cute. And then we found the scooter right in front. Get in, Sophie. That was when it's nighttime. We, like I said, we come here often. You know, we just get coffee and leave. But we never like walk around here. Like I said, it's a lot fresher now. Mm-hmm. It's probably like 79 degrees right now, 84
in
at max.
In the summer, we get like 120. So, no, we're not going to be out here walking.
Yeah, we don't get off the car, the AC. That's if we leave the house. Yeah, but it's nice it's right nice. Now. This one's in front of the city hall.
So there goes Byron. He's gonna go get a scooter and bring it over here. Look at all the flowers, so cute. To pay for it. I think he got the app and he's gonna pay for it. Okay, there, I think he got it. Here he comes. Look, it has a little light.
Like this?
Run over my papa's.
Ah!
Hello.
This one's for you. This one's for you. I think I made it. I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the timing. I had to get low, I had to get low. I had to get back. I had to report, I had to get facts. Cause you were just that, you that. Girl, you share your truths with me. And I find them true. Amused, you in the booth with me. Can't spend time on the
next. Andrea and Sophia went to do a race. Go, Sophie, go! Go, Sophie, go! Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
He's the winner, winner, chicken dinner. Andrea's the loser, loser. You're gonna walk home now.
I got tired. Now I wanna eliminate that. They close.
Look at this, guys.
They close.
The Coachella Library. It looks cute. Little old town Coachella.
All of this is remodeled.
Yeah, I guess they remodeled it according to the historian Andrea.
I don't know if it's remodeled or if it's new, but I know that it wasn't like this.
Come on, give them a history lesson. Give us a fun fact about Coachella.
That's all I know.
All right, guys. Oh. Sophie's tired. Time to get a break.
Time to go back home and edit.
The next day.
So here's the little table. They got apples, cupcakes. Choco bananas. Look it. You did it. Look it. Hire her, guys. And then they got chips. What up, Jeremy?
What's up?
So yeah, then all her little gifts. It's a small little just dinner. Nothing too big. Ayla, can you give us an interview for the vlog, please? Ayla, this is my kid's ball. I can't give it to you. Sorry. No, I can't give it to you. Oh, look at her. Imagine with her mother. Matching shoes. Oh, all matching. Must be nice to work at Foot Locker.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
China le mordió.
Muérdele.
No.
No,
ahorita no, porque voy a salir.
Date para acá.
Vaya,
aquí. Vas a salir en donde me ponga.
No. Es el dejado.
Vamos, no.
la cajita más chiquita trae más mágico que los.
Es de la Fernanda.
Bueno, esa es la historia.
Puedes averiguar
lunes.
Lunes.
Yeah, you know what you're looking for. Pikachu. You got
Pikachu pajamas? Socks. It's got socks. Wait a minute.
Go.
She got a tablet?
A better tablet than me.